Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the probability distribution of the number of successes in two tosses of a die where a success is defined as 6 appears on at least one die. Let us begin with the solution now. Now let S be the sample space. Of the experiment. Of tossing two dice. Or you can say two tosses of a die. Then S is a set which consists of the following 36 outcomes. 1, 1, 1, 2, so on up till 1, 6, 2, 1, 2, 2, so on up till 2, 6, 3, 1, 3, 2, so on up till 3, 6, 4, 1, 4, 2, so on up till 4, 6, 5, 1, 5, 2, so on up till 5, 6, 6, 1, 6, 2, so on up till 6, 6. Now we have to find the probability distribution of the number of successes in two tosses of a die, where a success is defined as 6 appears on at least one die. So let X denote the event that 6 appears on at least one die. Then there are two cases. The first case is that 6 does not appear on any of the two dice. And the second case is that 6 appears on at least one die. Now since X denotes the event that 6 appears on at least one die, so from the first case we can say that here X is equal to 0. And from the second case, we can say that here X is equal to 1. Now, when X is equal to 0, that is when 6 does not appear on any of the two dice, then the possible outcomes are 1, 1, 1, 2, so on up till 1, 5, 2, 1, 2, 2, so on up till 2, 5, 3, 1, 3, 2, so on up till 3, 5, 4, 1, 4, 2, so on up till 4, 5, 5, 1, 5, 2, so on up till 5, 5. So these are the 25 possible outcomes in which 6 does not appear on any of the two dice. Thus we get probability of X is equal to 25 upon 36. Because out of total 36 outcomes, there are 25 possible outcomes in which 6 does not appear on any of the two dice. Now when X is equal to 1, that is when 6 appears on at least one die, then the possible outcomes are 1 6, 2 6, 3 6, 4 6, 5 6, 6 1, 6 2, so on up till 6 6. That is, there are 11 possible outcomes in which 6 appears on at least one die. So we get probability of X is equal to 11 upon 36. Because total number of outcomes are 36, out of which there are 11 possible outcomes in which 6 appears on at least one die. So we get probability of X is equal to 11 upon 36. So this is our probability distribution table. From this table, we can clearly see that when X is equal to 0, probability of X is equal to 25 upon 36, and when X is equal to 1, probability of X is equal to 11 upon 36. So, this is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.